And here's your Friday stars. Sun in your second house of money. I said it was coming, and indeed it is. This much vaunted aspect, in fact, there's two. An opposition to Pluto and a square to Uranus does mean that other people's happenings will reflect on you. Very important that you keep up to date with taxes, accounts, money management. You need to be in control of finances and money, and it should not be in control of you. Take a long, hard look at your financial position. If it's precarious, strengthen it now.